Remember, if the pain's too much...
We've all got our own pain to deal with. I'm done letting others pick up my slack.
Here they come!
Take this!
You can't let even a single one through!
There's a firm no-jugal policy.
Fine by me. Let's get to work then. Eat this!
The official
that shell's hiding something tasty. Take this!
Roach's
Fury!
Clear dragon!
Captivity!
Crook!
Its armor's too strong!
Then split it open!
Be my guest!
This has got your name on him!
I'm not done!
Not in your dreams!
Air pressure! Orochi's Fury!
Now!
Totally! In an instant!
Impact block!
Shine! Radiant light!
I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous claw!
Alfin, you okay?
I'm fine. This pain thing really hurts, huh?
But hey, at least you're still alive.
It wouldn't be called pain if it was pleasant. It can be pretty useful, though. It's good motivation to improve and get stronger.
Guess I've got a lot of room to improve in that regard.
Anyway, I'm glad we could protect the village, especially after everything they've done for us.
Yeah.
You know, Thistleim kind of reminds me of home. The people here have hidden themselves away out of the fear of being found, always watching their backs. Though in the end, home was destroyed anyway.
That won't happen here.
Oh? Is that a hint of fighting spirit I sense?
Yeah. I won't lie. Some of these memories will take a while to process. But I've learned something, too. My rage, this fury I feel at our so-called rulers, it comes from having so much of myself stripped away from me back then. Friends, family, home. They took everything from me and left me with nothing but guilt. I was completely alone. At least that's what I thought. But not anymore. Since I awakened, I've met people who I care about. Friends who hold me up. Friends who make me feel like I'm worth something. And I won't lose that. Not ever again. I'll protect those bonds with everything I have. That's why I need to keep fighting.
But Xion comes first.
Of course. First, we rescue Xion. Then we defeat Vol'ron and liberate Danna. Everyone, will you fight with me?
Say the word and I'm there.
Certainly no objections.
Then it's agreed. Our next stop will be the capital, Pelegion. According to the villagers, there's a huge cliff separating Thistleim from the capital. Luckily for us, there's a path we can use to climb up.
Sounds like a plan. Let's go.
We don't know what lies ahead. We should prepare well before we venture forth.
Yeah, can't exactly fight at the top of your game when you're hungry.
Good point. Let's stop by the inn and plan our next move from there. By the way, how is Mahavar doing?
Wait. Don't tell me we still haven't found him.
It's not like we haven't been looking. I've covered the whole length and breadth of the coast, but...
All of the other crew members are accounted for, including us. But we weren't able to find Mahavar. He's still missing.
I see.
Perhaps he couldn't bring himself to abandon the ship.
You mean at the bottom of the ocean? Damn it.
We don't know that it sank. We all washed up on the same shore. If the ship went down, isn't it strange we haven't come across a single piece of debris?
Do you think he might still be alive somewhere out
there? I think stranger things have happened. Whether he's alive or otherwise, we've exhausted all the avenues available to us. All we can do now is press on ahead.
Fine, let's get going. Thistleim was founded by Danann's fleeing the tyranny of Renan lords, right? But when you first came, they must have known Dohalim was Renan. So why do you think they let us in?
They almost didn't. But it wasn't just Dohalim they were wary of. They didn't trust any of us.
Even though we're Danann's just like them?
When you live life in constant fear of being pursued, it's only a matter of time before all outsiders start to seem a potential threat.
I suppose that makes sense. So how did you convince them to trust us?
You saw how destitute the village was. They needed food, badly. We hunted some Zoogles for them. That seemed to do the trick.
Of course, a little magic-assisted roast didn't hurt things.
Never underestimate a full stomach's ability to put a person at ease. It turns out a hearty meal can be a powerful weapon. Something's on your mind. You having second thoughts about rescuing Shion?
Of course not! Shion's our friend! Almadria was the one I hated. For as long as I can remember, she served as a symbol to me of everything Renan. But ever since getting to know Shion, I realized it doesn't make sense to group people together like that. Every individual is different.
I see.
Besides, the situation with Almadria was something else entirely. I'd already decided I wasn't going to kill her, but when I saw her die right in front of me, a part of me thought it served her right, that she'd gotten what she deserved. But another part regretted that someone else had come along and killed her instead. Don't get me wrong. If I had the chance again, I still wouldn't kill her. But it's not like I'll be shedding any tears now that she's gone. It's all so confusing. I don't know how to make sense of any of it.
Who said it had to make sense?
Huh?
Rinwell, you've done nothing wrong. You've started to question the beliefs you've held all your life. It's only natural for you to feel disoriented. You didn't give in to the hatred you felt for Almadria. You made a choice not to kill her. And that's significant, whether you realize it or not. As for what it means exactly, that might be worth taking some time to figure out on your own.
Some time.
Or don't, if you don't want to. It's just an idea. I'm still searching too, remember?
No, I think you're right. It can't hurt to keep searching after all. And hey, thanks, Kisara.
Okay.
Why?
Damn it.
What?
Is that so?
Okay.
Great job.
I'll teach these small fry who's the apex predator of these waters. Just watch and see.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves now.
I guess we're having fish for dinner tonight.
You're saying we should check the owl forest?
I'd like to check their wares, if you don't mind.
Did we really just spend that much money?
Senses an owl around here. Hey!
It feels like I'm melting.
Calaglia was pretty hot, but at least the air there was dry. Out here, it feels like I'm trying to walk through thick soup.
I can hardly breathe, it's so stuffy. And don't get me started on the insects. You hanging in there, Hoodle?
It's brutal, all right. I can feel my energy being drained away just by walking. All this vegetation makes it hard to keep an eye out. Keep your wits about you, everyone. And watch you don't keel over while you're at it.
What's needed at times like these is a relaxing hot spring. That would soon help us adjust.
And where do you expect us to find one of those?
What about you, Alfin? All that gear, and you hardly seem to be breaking a sweat.
Yeah, I guess when you've lived a life devoid of pain for as long as I have, even feeling hot and bothered can be a welcome change.
Well, lucky you, I guess. Just don't expect us to carry you when you pass out.
This
first
one's tough!
Can
you take
Rising
them?
Falcon! This Catapult one's all mine!
First strike!
This one's mine!
Catapult!
Dazzle!
If they rush you, you Dark gotta jump for cover, okay? Fury.
Now or never.
Tower defense! Denied!
Arctic waterfall!
On your knees!
I'll stop its charge!
Thanks, Kisara!
Anything take in this!
Here!
Savage Roar!
Rising Wyvern!
Elusive Deity!
Let's do the Swallow Dance!
Rotating Wildfire!
I'm on it!
More with that!
I'll run you through!
Crush!
Eternal
Devastation!
I'm on a roll now!
Here goes!
Elusive Deity!
Freeze Lance!
Sharp Wind
Blade! Rotating Wildfire!
Eagle Fire
Thrust!
Rotating Fire!
I'll run you!
I'll finish you here and now!
Lost my
focus!
No! I won't give in!
Regeneration!
Regenerate!
I really owe you one!
Swallow
Blade! Don't suffer in silence!
Now!
My exploits are bearing fruit.
All we have to do is get rid of that thing, right?
No further!
Radiant
light!
This one's mine!
Oh, nothing gets by me!
Regenerate! We natural energy!
I owe you one!
Simeon,
dust to dust!
I shall feel you where you stand!
Don't leave!
Hey!
Blow them away!
Too slow!
Still shattering?
It's over!
Cover
it
by! I'm on it!
Finish it!
Dark
wind! In here!
Now I'm in the groove!
You're done!
Test it!
Could have been worse.